Top-ranked promoter Bob Arum wants to stage a showdown between Terrence Bud Crawford and Josh Taylor, potentially in the UK. Josh Taylor is coming off a spectacular victory over Jose Ramirez. He's already had great achievements like winning the World Boxing Super Series, and now he's looking to take on the toughest challenge of his career. Former undisputed champion Terrence Bud Crawford. Taylor believes he's had the tougher route to becoming undisputed, and I can argue he may be correct, but Bud Crawford is the real deal. Not only is he undefeated in three weight classes, but he has stopped every opponent he's faced at welterweight. Crawford appears to be getting better and stronger with each fight that he takes. He is what you call a true champion. He's one of the most intelligent fighters in the game with superior power and good speed. I truly admire Josh Taylor's courage. He knows Bud Crawford is heavily avoided at 147, but he wants to prove that he is the best. If this fight happens, who do you favor to win? Leave your comment below.